Let's talk about Android's dark theme. Hi everyone, it's Carrie from Live Accessible. Google has been rolling out dark theme for a while now, and if you're like me and you like white text on a dark background, this is something that you're really gonna like. And it's super simple to turn on your phone. So the first thing you need to do is make sure your phone is updated as much as possible. And unfortunately, because it's Android, not all phones get the updates, or they don't always get the updates at the same time. If this doesn't work for you, hopefully in just a little bit, they'll come out with an update that supports this feature. So here is my Pixel 2 XL, and all you have to do is go to your settings, then go to display, then toggle on dark theme. Now, this is under the display settings. It could also be under your accessibility settings. This feature is so awesome because it changes your settings and the display of your notifications, and it's supported by a lot of Google apps like Google Keep, the calendar, calculator, the clock, Google Assistant, or Google Feed. It's supported by Messages, the phone app, and there's a few other ones as well. By the way, for some reason on my phone, turning on and off dark mode doesn't change the YouTube app, but there is a way to have YouTube on dark mode, and I will leave a link down in the description and in the YouTube cards on a video that I made a while ago on how you can enable dark mode on YouTube. Unfortunately, not all apps support dark mode, and I wish that they did because it just makes things so much easier for me to see, but hopefully as time passes, more third-party apps will jump on board. You can also invert the colors, but what I really love about dark mode is that it keeps all the other colors pretty much the same, and it doesn't change the pictures, because if you just invert the colors, it inverts the colors of everything. Like if there's a picture, the whole picture will be inverted. That's why I really like dark theme, and I hope that later we can put everything in dark theme. And if you want to have the ability to turn dark theme on and off, swipe down with two fingers from the top of the screen to get to your quick settings. You can also do like a one finger swipe down twice. And once you're there, there should be some kind of edit button. And on my phone, it's a little pencil icon. It could be different on each phone, so just look around for that. And then there is a list on the bottom with icons that are not part of your quick settings. Tap and drag dark theme up into the area where all the other quick settings are. So that's it for this video. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up below and let me know, do you guys use dark theme or do you guys prefer to have it black on white? Leave that in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for more videos on technology, products, and encouragement for people who are blind and visually impaired. You can also check out our Amazon shop. That's amazon.com/shop/liveaccessible. I will leave that link down in the description as well. And you can just look at some ideas of different technology and daily living aids and even some products for kids with low vision. And it doesn't raise your price or anything. Even if you just click on the link and do your own other Amazon shopping, that will still definitely support us. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I will see you in the next video.